It has been 4 years since Mama Abitimo Rebecca Odonkara passed on. She was a noble woman with great love for women and children. Her legacy lives on through Unified Nursery and Primary School, a school she built to take care of vulnerable children and those affected by war by providing free education. To honor her contributions to the people of Gulu and Northern Uganda, the District Council established an annual memorial lecture conducted on July 10th every year in her name. But due to the novel coronavirus pandemic, the event could not take place this year. However, a small team took to the radio to share her life story with the people and appeal to them to remember the vulnerable children, as it was Mama Abitimo's custom.
Tin wanu tikan pilo ka pira tek lo ka kum megu madit megu Abitimo na wawaro contribution amege kai le mo rom lo megu chalwe elendari Danoma is a caring mother and a visionary with a passion heart for humanity, and she's an educationist.
Ginano mego ma tutwal any luba gena wen di me wen ma entimo temo kun no kero gen kom luba na ba che
uti yu ben me che lo teno i technical schools ma mi kien gi lo teno mo ken dum chum pe gi ken gi pien ka i kwan technical school mo ken ki mi we di mi tich chi ma in kwan ki o mi o do ma pol uno kero mi bir pe gi ken gi.
The radio talk show also highlighted the contributions of UNIFAD to the education sector and the challenges the school is facing.
Chalo local government wa poyo pi contribution no bejo me tich me mero wel maro teno e karke do teno karo excellence. Ka ini logo history me UNIFAD all along they have been performing.
First grade, second grade.
First grade, second grade.
Last for the last 2 years, we're representing Gulu District at national level. Magubere katimene is Serena Hotel. Magubere perform your bear at one.
The time of Ramon and Lou in the deal, Melke Chul, that in your own quam, the Tefron team give me a better pill of a document. Man, you know me, Roquano, you come the name, Pamego, Tijim of Benjamin.
Another activity which was done in memory of Mama Abitimo this year was a donation of food and non-food items to the children's ward in Gulu Regional Referral Hospital. With permission from the district's COVID-19 task force, members of staff, students, and family members wrapped up these items in polythene bags and marched to the hospital.
The items that we took were sugar, the soap, toilet tissue, the feeding cups. We found that yogurt, we found that these are the items that are really mostly needed in the hospital.
We need much help, more help, but I really take this chance to thank these people from UNIFAD for the great job, the great donation they've done to us. Thank you very much.
there is an atmosphere of emptiness, as it is unclear when the children will be allowed to get back to school. But in the outskirts of town, the children are dealing with the situation differently.
Sometimes when I read, I don't understand.
Okay. You read and you don't understand?
I don't understand.
Okay. How about when a teacher is teaching you, can you understand?
Can understand.
But during this time when you are reading alone, you can't understand?
I don't understand when I'm not reading.
Okay.
I'm washing clothes, I'm scrubbing saucepan, sometimes I'm collecting manna.
We don't know exactly what Mama Bitimu would have done in this unprecedented time, but we do know it would have been based on our belief that learning cannot be separated from love and understanding. Thank you.